sure, sustainable fisheries development in the northern province is to be welcomed. The fact that this workshop is organized to share with us the preliminary findings of the technical teams of Asian Development Bank is also something to be welcomed. The inputs from the grassroots level or sea-based level technically needs to be taken into consideration when such projects are undertaken. I must congratulate the ADB as well as Rehabilitation Resettlement Ministry. I dropped the prison reforms and the Hindu because it doesn't have any connection. As well as the Rehabilitation Resettlement Ministry for organizing this workshop to find out the viewpoints of the people and their representatives. Our fisher folk who lived well and prosperously in the early days have had their livelihood affected, their living security disturbed, and have been relegated to a non-equitable lifestyle, much like the poverty-stricken segments of our society. I met an old lady in my team in 2013 when I went around canvassing during the elections. She said their families never took loans from anyone since they were always prosperous.